Hi there and welcome back to the Floss Marketing School. In this video, I'm just going to talk to you about learn how you can describe your project. So the idea is that when you have a graphic editing project to handle, such as this given ad that you can see here, when you start with Graphic Image Editor, you do not go straight away within the software in itself. You need to ask yourself if you have in fact the right knowledge, the right skills about how to design this ad. So I'm just going to give you one tiny example to show you how a simple ad such as this one can be highly complex. So in order to design this ad, first of all, you need to be able to think about the different text that you would like to add within your ad, which are so to say the CTA, such as here, like, okay, I want to have it, I want to get it. Then to think about the promotional offer, this is what we have over here. Then you need, of course, to think about the different logos and, let's say, company element that you would like to add within your ad. Then you need to think about the description of your ad. So this is a marketing work, and of course, it takes some time in order to define the right wording, and as well to know where you would like to add it on the ad, and as well how you could make it shorter if the ad format, such as the one that we have here, which is 100 by 320 pixel, does not suit your expectations. Then you need, of course, to think about the different fonts that you're going to add. Then you need as well to ask yourself if you have the right to use them. Then you need to find out the right picture, and it can take you a lot of time in order to find the right one. Then you need to know how you can use your graphic editing software to make those texts appearing on the page. Seems kind of easy like this, but you will see that depending on the graphic editing software that you will use, it not be that simple. So you will probably need to add some layers in order to be able to have independent parts within your project that you can move wherever you want, and to have the right space between each of the line of your wording. You need to be able to make some graphic effects, such as the drop shadow that we can see here on the white text, in order to make it stand out from the ad. You need to be able to pick out the right color, which probably are the one of your company brand. You need to be able to design some shapes. So here we have kind of easy shapes to design, which are the rectangle. But what about this one, which is a little bit more complex, which is not a circle in itself, which is kind of a three-quarter circle. And you need as well to be able to play with different size of fonts. Do you know how to do it? And as well to play with layers. And once finished, you need to be able to export your project. So as you can see, those are going to use different features of your image graphic editing software, and you need to master those skills. And of course, you're not going to make it right the first time. So just to let you know that it's going to take you some time, it's going to require for you education about the graphic editing software, and don't be frustrated, okay? Just think about dividing each feature into pieces, and just learn from time to time how to design this project. So don't be surprised if for the first ad that you want to produce, it's going to take you 1 week, because probably there are some feature within designing this ad which going to be a bit more complex, which going to require you to look for tutorial on the internet, or to ask to a professional about how is it possible to make those ad. And that's everything that I wanted to show you in this video. This is about how you can split a project within different features in order to have your brain organized, in order to know in which direction you need to go and what are the extra skills that you need to develop in order to design such a project. Thanks for watching.